Good evening. This is Daily Wrap-up. Indian markets gave up early gains and ended trade slightly lower in today's trading session, with falls in energy stocks outweighing gains in IT sector and extended rally in public sector banks, which was driven by corporate earnings optimism. Benchmark indices Sensex and Nifty 50 ended at 33,891.13 and 10,198.40 respectively. The Indian VIX closed at 20.47, gaining more than 3% today's trading session, indicating increasing volatility in the market. On the sectoral front, PSU Bank and media outperformed the broader index, that is Nifty 50, while energy, metal and financial services underperformed the same. Moving on the stock specific front, TECHM, ZEEL and GRASIM were seen to gain the most from the index, whereas HINDPETRO, IndusindBank and BPCL lost over 4%. On the global markets front, Asian markets closed on mixed basis, with the Nikkei 225 gaining 1.45% and the Shanghai Composite was up by 1.02% and the Hang Seng lost 0.91%. In the afternoon, European markets were trading lower today as investors monitored earnings. Fear of the sharp escalation in the trade war between the world's two largest economies spooked investors. Technically, Nifty has support at 10,150 levels followed by 10,090 level, while on the higher side, resistance is seen to be around at 10,260, sustaining above which 10,320 might be testing in the near term. Thank you.